दो किलो गाने वृंदावन क्योंकि मैं तो जाऊंगा हरे कृष्णा, जिसको प्रॉब्लम है ये लोगों के वृंदावन जाने से कान में प्रीफर क्लास में लेके जा रहे हैं बताओ a white uncle, there was a white guy, and then he called me to come here and decide. And I spoke something in English, I don't know what I said. And then he just looked at me like in shock.
He thought Indian don't speak English.
Then he kept smiling at me, which was very sweet of him, but it felt a little racially motivated. Like, oh my god, little slave speaking English. Yeah, I look like a slave right now, look at my face. Hotel and the first thing that the guy said, like he called him my boyfriend in and he was like, "Aapne to bola tha do ladke honge," and then he was like, "Yeah, he's a guy," and then he was like, "Lagta nahi log." Then humne mera aadhar card dekha. Then uske baad we were sitting in our room. After a short while, he called my boyfriend again. Underage couples are not allowed. We didn't even tell him we were dating. He just figured it out after he got to know that both of us were guys. He just got to know that we're probably gay. So. It's so pretty, no? Like yellow and orange, like it's so cute, like very spiritual. I love this combo. So pretty.
मुझे मेरा boyfriend समझा रहा है कि यहाँ पे no holding है. I think I really like about Vrindavan is that the weather is so nice. I mean, at least it's today really nice. It's not too sunny. It's like really pretty. See? Like it's so windy. And as I have previously stated, windy weather is my favorite weather.
I'm gonna wear a dhoti. Don't know how this works, so he's gonna do it. Ankle mein phir gaya.
Shooting time, sign up, it's recruiting time. Big wig,